All right, y'all. I hope y'all are prepared. And by prepared, I mean, are y'all ready to die? I don't think y'all ready to die. I am, figuratively, of course. These are the best K-pop B-sides ever by WinRosie. I know I kind of garnered a love-hate relationship with WinRosie, but there's still love in there. So let's watch. Let's get tapped into some B-sides. I love me some B-sides, bro. B-sides. I feel like B-sides is what makes the world go round. In all honesty, tell me I'm wrong. You can't. That's the point. Let's get straight to it. Let's go.
This video is brought to you by Sebastian's Patreon. Hey, sorry, not sorry to bother you, but I have something very, very important to tell you. As you know, I have a Patreon, and now it's being upgraded, per se. It's thick now, like Wano thick. There are now 3 tiers. I'll put the descriptions of all the tiers on the screen. Pause if you would like to read it. It's time to lock in, and by lock in, I mean every week we'll have a post. I'm just saying, if I was you, I would definitely go over to the Patreon and check it out because I'm giving back. So, yeah. If you would like to support the channel and the community, head over to my Patreon and tell me how you like it. Thank you for everything. Now, let's get back to the video.
Ah, this is going to be 20 minutes of fire. Just 20 minutes of straight fire. Let's go. Hopefully I can get some songs in my... Yeah. Woo! Let's get it. Bitch, I'm not doing that. You got the headphones. That's it. Yeah. Okay. All right, let's go. Oh, okay.
Let me show you on your beach and a beat. Keep on your one money.
Okay. Okay.
Got some tenon solemn got in the game.
Let's go.
Know what you say. A thumb is your hand. Can't say. Jumbo double.
All right, I'm liking it so far. It's only 2 songs. Damn, that smells like an In the Car song. Hold on. That smells like an In the Car song. Hey, y'all already know what happens. Y'all already know what happens. Oh, this is the album that has Psycho on it. Oh, okay. Bro, Red Velvet got the... Oh, my God. Hey, man. I think I'm going to go out on a limb and say Red Velvet got one of the best... They got the best album covers in K-pop. Because what the hell? I just started seeing things. Other than the ice cream cake cover, that kind of scaring me. I'm not gonna lie to you, but nah, they album covers be lovely. I like that. I like it. Okay, shit. Okay. Ooh. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. Either it don't even matter if my opinions don't match WinRosie's opinions, but I know for a fact their taste is beautiful. I can always go to them for perfect taste. I like that. I like that. Yes. Ooh. Oh.
Oh.
Hey. Ooh. Damn. Ah. Yes. 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 This is. Ooh. These album covers are beautiful. Okay, Luna, go. I'm still kind of hurt about that queendom. I'm still hurt about that queendom. I'm still hurt about that queendom. I'm still hurt about that queendom. Sorry. Still hurt. Oh, yeah? Yeah. Ah. Hey. Oh my God. Oh. Yes. 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 Oh. Hey. Okay. Sorry. The quality just started pooping itself. Here we go. Yeah. Hey. I'm gonna be honest, we can't count BTS's B-sides. We can't. I'm sorry. Don't make me start going through discographies. We can't start counting the BTS. We're just gonna leave it here. We can't start counting BTS. Bro, I'm about to put my army hat on, bitch. Slim, we can't count BTS B-sides. It's gonna get nasty. I'm gonna say it like this. For me, the B-sides where it's gonna get nasty, the groups that got the B-sides where it's gonna get nasty is BTS, ATEEZ, for me. This is for me. Who else? Twice. God, I think I just, I'm sorry, I'm gonna keep, I hold, I'm sorry, I can't. It's gonna get nasty regardless. Let me not get myself in trouble, I'm sorry. I can't get over you. Hey. Red Velvet got that shit, bro. Bro, SM be making Red Velvet do some things, but what they be making them do sometimes be the, they be, they be, oh my God, playlist me now, thank you. Okay. I was waiting on it. I'm sorry. I was waiting on it. I needed something. We gonna go to I would have chose a different TXT song, but hey, this is not my video. This is fire anyway. I'm still hurt by them $600 tickets though. I'm still hurt about that.
Okay.
Damn. Yeah, I think I might have to bust down that $600 for them tickets. I'm not even gonna hold you. I think I might have to do that. I might have to do that, bro. Like I said, ATs, cuz. Oh my God. Boy, you better, you better hope it's not hot outside. You better hope it's not hot outside, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you because it's not in the top songs. This is a find me out type song. I got you. I spelled your name correctly. I was about to say, what the fuck? Oh, this came from her first album. Hey, y'all better hope it's not hot outside, because if anybody who lives around the area in Maryland, if you know, you know. A couple people see me to know I do this. If you hear K-pop blasting from a black car, that's mine. That's me. And if you hear me blasting this song outside, mind your business or wave. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Okay. Come on, Mark. Oh. Bro, NCT 127 is like a praise team, bro. They like a praise team. They're just like a praise team when they want to be. When they want to be, they could be that praise team that's on the choir stand just singing their heart out for Jesus. You know what I'm talking about. If y'all some churchgoers, you know what I'm talking about. Like, right before church starts, like right before the preacher start, right before the preacher just start doing this. Jacked in the game, when I'm with you, danger seems like a good thing. Oh, that binge, jump the binge, you disappoint me, girl. My baby don't like it when you come around. Time you know, get you real, man, you're tired. Come in and get down, you'll let you do more. Like that shit. Like that. Or maybe that's just what my pastor do. I don't know. Maybe that's just what my pastor do. Like I'm watching that the desk. What is some nine chunks when you're young terror take go? It's a mama dress. So you should always guess. Straight kid. My grandma to talk at the grass. Never take us the night. Some will not do a cutting. But tell me, talking of the now I need it. Put on a cup. Hiding down a sad. I'm cacking on the real map. I'm going to catch my mama. Oh, my God. Ooh. I forgot this album. I had this in, oh, I forgot about this album. Oh. Man. Can you not make me cry, please? Please? I would really appreciate. Y'all know songs that make you like your ears orgasm? This is a song that made my ears orgasm, but I need the real version, not the nightmare version. The nightmare version had me in a chokehold, bro. The nightmare version had me in the biggest of chokeholds. Like, my neck kind of fat. It's kind of thick. But, like, for some reason, the hands of this song was big enough to choke my fat ass out. You know what I'm saying? Like, oof. God damn. Yeah, I'm listening to this in the car. Today's about to be a nice drive. I'm about to have a nice drive today. I'm about to have a beautiful drive today. Come on, bro. Hey.
Finally, some Twice. Jelly, jelly. Oh, not as one. That shit felt like a that shit felt like a punch in the face. Can we get some Only One Of, please? It's just a request. It's just a request, you know what I'm saying? Hold on. Hey. Okay. Oh, this show got me feeling like this. Oh, this is like the feeling you get when it's like Easter Sunday, like 2 days ago. And you getting ready for church, and that drive up to church, it's a nice sunny day, the sun hitting your car, right? Or when you get out of church after the benediction, and you just drive, oh my Lord. This is the feeling of you, like, unbuckling your tie right after work or right after church, and that one little opening, you just see chest. You just see sternum hair, just bow. Like, that's what that song feels like. That's exactly what that song feels like. Yeah, yeah. Hold on. Hey. Bum, 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 bum. Yes. Hey, I'm gonna be honest. B-sides is what's carrying K-pop. It's the B-sides. Okay. This song is powerful as fuck. Oh, fuck. Just
God damn. Hey, I just got hip to Pixie, and I'm not gonna lie, I like Pixie, so hey. If it sounds like keys jingling. Why it sound like keys jingling? Y'all hear that? Or is that just their voice? Their voice frosty as hell. Oh, Jamie. I like the typography on this. Damn. Okay, we're gonna hold on, shut up, shut the hell up. We're gonna ride it out. Come on, ride it out. We're gonna ride it out. This was nice. I like this. Hey, like I said before, Wintrossy got some good ass taste, bro. He got some real good ass taste. I can't wait to go back to this video and start downloading more because this was alright. This was really alright. I enjoyed this. This was alright. God damn. Shit. You've been here for what, about like 30 minutes? God damn. Shit.